take it like flu. Young girls waste, now you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. Thinking all night, cause the doubt is sticky too. Yes, I got a thousand references, sir, just like you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. But they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, now you don't know, you don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Mackay. That's a bad ball. And it's Demel. Adu. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here is Ibrahimovic. Here's Yang. Ramos. Yang. Good interception there. Malinowski. Oh, chance! Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Takes a bit of confidence hitting the ball as early as he did here, but it always gives you an advantage over the keeper.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Here's Yang.
Cannavaro.
Yang.
Ferdinand,
and back it goes to the keeper. Ramos. Malinowski. only partially cleared, so they're still not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
And in it goes. Strange corner, allowing a defender to clear comfortably. Adu, very good stop here. That will be a corner. Short corner. And the cross goes towards the far post. Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Malinovsky.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Rufa. Here's Dor. Mackay. Ramos. A chance to whip it in here. Good purpose in the tackle. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
To Ferdinand.
Switch the play beautifully.
It's Ibrahimovic again. Goalkeeper will be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save.
Throw in to come. Mackay. Not a good pass at all. So easy in possession. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, offside by the proverbial mile.
Yang threads it through.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Malinovsky intercepted here. It's clipped in over the top. He could take them on here.
Adu couldn't keep it.
Ramos. Malinovsky. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Rufa. Now there is some space in the wide area. That's cut out. Gay. Adu.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Must be a goal.
He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Dor. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, the important factor here, Alan, in this first half. referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
Rufa. Malinowski.
Excellent work with the tackle.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. And it's Demel.
Being closed down now.
Demel.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Cut out the pass.
And it's a shot now. Oh, struck the post. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
That's a great interception.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Cannavaro.
They're playing well at the moment, and unlucky that they hit the frame of the goal. Could easily have equalised there.
In with a chance. Great goalkeeping. Gone short with the corner.
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner.
He's put in the corner.
It's not really away from the threat here.
Addo.
Can't hang on to it, the keeper.
Malinowski. Able to make the interception.
Chance to get forward from the wing. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Corner swung in. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Adu, and it's Demel.
Going forward with real purpose now.
And that's going to be a free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Cleverly done. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper.
Now it's Cannavaro. Mackay, Yang. Now he's switched the point of attack here.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Ramos.
Oh, they're in more trouble here. It's a penalty.
Well, it's been an awful start. This match is just moving away from this team.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Stylishly slotted in.
Well, he's got a certain technique with these penalties. Goalkeepers find it difficult to cope.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
an opportunity here.
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Well, that's a dreadful error. That's a very good goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
And we restart the game 2-1. Could be in behind the back line. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Door. Well, this is fascinating and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start.
That could be serious trouble. Malinowski. 10 minutes left of regular time. Loses possession. Solidly away. Proper tackle that. That's a good ball. Trying to slip it through. Good defending. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And shoots! Needed to be brave, and he was. Adu. Tackled well. Free kick in a dangerous position.
Well, this could be now or never.
They've gone for the short one. This could be the leveller. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Shot blocked here. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
They're looking good when they attack. Could he really wrap it up now?
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game.
Half a chance of a shot in the clear in front of goal.
He's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe, this late on. It's a good position for the free kick.
If he doesn't score, I think it's game over.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Oh, it's the post! The cross dealt with by the defender. There we are, final whistle. Not a good day at the office, and they'll be having a big rethink, I'm sure, as soon as they get in the chamber.